Ramuji and studying in 3rd standard. Let me begin by wishing you all a very happy Children's Day. Today, I stand here to speak a few words about the great leader Jawaharlal Nehru. Any words of praise falls short in describing how great was his works that to humanity and towards India's freedom. Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th of November 1889 at Allahabad. Nehru loved children and children loved Nehru. To them, he was Chacha Nehru. Every year, November 14th, his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day with lot of joy, happiness and enthusiasm. Celebrating Children's Day in schools and families is a way of honoring Chacha Nehru. Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India on the 15th August 1947 Independence Day. Nehru delivered his first to the city speech to Indians Constitutional Assembly. It is considered one of the greatest speech of 20th century. Nehru started his speech saying long years ago before his destiny speech. And now the time comes where we shall redeem our pledge not only on full measure but also substantially when the world sleep India will awake to life and freedom. I conclude by come once again extending my warmest greeting and wishes Children's Day. Let us, however, also remember the great responsibility that is us towards a better society, a better India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Jai Hind.